Alright, let's do this shit. Let's kill some zombies. Wait, does the quartermaster have anything? Yeah, he does. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. So I'll kill some zombies. Oh shit, it's still nighttime. Let's fix that. I don't know about you, but I don't feel like taking on nighttime right now. It's a little too metal for me. I can show you some really easy EXP if you want. So, you see these bars right here? These bars? If you grab onto them, and you just jump like this, you get agility experience, right? Just jump over and over like this. See how it's like plus 10, plus 10, plus 10? At nighttime, the infected won't come this far. So you can just jump and you get the double experience over and over and over and over and over, and then you get a survivor bonus for not being spotted. So you'll get like upwards of 50 experience per jump, if you're good enough, for free.
Alright, so should we do this?
Yeah, let's go back to doing our mission. Oh shit, let's take over that, the negative dude over there. Save him. Bah. If you wait, this guy will give you free shit. Hey, hey, over here. See? Oh shit, items. Woo! I was almost following you there, Kung Fu Panda. Then I was like, shit, I think I missed something important, and I did. So you want to get the safe zone? We're doing this in the tackiest fashion ever. Yeah. Ooh. 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 You got fucked up. Ooh, I got alcohol too. I can make gauze, or I can make a bandage. This is good EXP, huh? I just leveled up. I had to bust his skull open for good measure, Scythe. Boom. Also, you're welcome for the save. Cause you got fucked.
I did.
And then I went to go save you, and I got up with 6 HP after I got you up. Oh god, big dude, big dude, big dude. Kite him. I'm not dealing with that shit. Big nigga with a hammer? I'll pass. It's like a black poppy. Black poppy that actually does damage. This is a lot of lootable stuff here, by the way. All these little bags. Come back here. And they reset every day sequence. And yes, they scale with player level. So as you get farther in the game, they'll give you more and more shit. Just a good place to check out if you're just running through, you know? Yeah, I'm at 120 FPS.
I haven't checked, but I'm not sure.
I have the thingy in the upper left. I have 120 while streaming too. That's the more amazing part. Yeah, when this game came out, Scythe, I was getting like 30 FPS if I was lucky. Savage. Get good. Don't worry, Rez gets gradually more savage as you play the game. Like,
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
It's awesome. Gets you a good antagonist to want to just fuck up, you know what I mean?
Right.
We don't feel bad about stealing his nachos. Oh, let's see if the shot pass. Also, apologies to anyone who's writing in chat, my fucking Chrome is frozen to the max. This game likes holding resources hostage. Actually, hold on. I think I got it freed. Let's see what I can sell. $400 in valuables. Alright. Do it to the claw hammer. Oh, I got a blueprint if you want something, Scythe. It adds bleed to your weapons.
Nice.
All I need is a piece of metal on whatever weapon you want. And I can make it for you. How to trade? I think it was F. You're in a safe area. Options, controls, key binding. You could just drop the item. That'll work too.
Wait, what?
Don't you want one of your weapons modded?
Oh, yeah. So,
just drop the weapon and, the metal part. I'll just drop it back and I'm done.
we're dead anyway, right?
Exactly. I won't need Anderson if I'm dead. Sorry, I was taking a few drugs. He has to climb this building, I think. Let me open the map. No, it's go outside. How the fuck did you go outside? Oh, the ladder.
Maybe jump like a monkey, takes the ladder.
Well, you have to, you're supposed to take the ladder out, aren't you?
No, you can take the other way.
Oh. I just kind of followed the only way I saw. Is that above us? Oh, you want me on this thing. You want to get that safe house? Or do you want to go straight to the mission?
Safe house.
Oh shit, there's a guy under attack. Oh, there's the Rises guys. Oh shit. Yeah, help me call this baddie, bro. There's someone left. There's another Rise guy right here. Shit, I downed. I died rising, yeah. Do you have any extra scrap metal? Or...
Nope.
Fuck. We need to start looting more, bro. Oh, I lost the weapon I looted and everything. Let's see. Molotovs, throwing stars. I know you can disassemble shit for metal parts.
Huh?
You can disassemble shit for items. Alright, where's the monkey way out of this thing?
Alright, so... Here we go. One grip.
There. Should I fell? Well, I fell. Alright, so, I was gonna say, let's wait on that. Let's start looking for stuff. Vaulting over zombies is so OP. Woo-da! Damn it, I only got string. Oh, come on. Give me the goods. $90 in the cash register. Tool walks in here. With metal parts, alright. Saw blade. Household supplies. More blades in the cabinets. It's pretty good loot for a building, huh?
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's cupboards too. More metal parts. And then there's a medical cabinet right here with gauze. Fuck yeah. This place is Christmas. This zombie's just getting kicked in her fucking face. So Michelle was saying that my stream was like super lagging, right? I looked. OBS had my priority for it on fucking normal. For a game like Dying Light. You don't think maybe it needs to be a little bit higher side? Oh shit, like more stuff. Oh, when you start finding vans and you pick the locks from, you'll get tons of free shit. Like, I mean, tons. If you find a medical van, you'll get like 3 or 4 med packs. Cash register. Ooh, $100. Ooh, big nigga. We got a poppy, bro. We got a poppy. Thought there was two for a second. Oh god, there is. There's three. That safe house they're guarding though is like invaluable, bro. Oh, hell no, I remember this one. Oh shit, there's another big nigga. Oh fuck yeah, lock. Alright, let's see what I can get from here. Keep in mind, the chests only use locks if you break it. Cigarettes and a hammer, pretty sick.
Yeah.
Ooh, almost missed that. Oh shit, we're not doing this tower yet, are we? No, we're not. I'm ahead of myself. Oh, we have to go to the ground floor. Scythe? We have to distract / fight Big Bubba. What do we do?
Wait, what?
This room, the one we're standing on, is the antenna. Is it not? We had to find something. Firecracker or something?
Nothing.
Oh boy. Okay, I'll kite him. I'll kite him while you look for him.
I just made five badges.
Toss that shit. Like where that car is. Other side. Other side. Other side. There you go. No. Spitters are the fucking worst. Oh god, I didn't kill him. You have to kill the toxic dude. You will fuck your shit up.
Well, tell you what.
You have firecracker everything in this game, aren't you? Run, bitch! You gotta be spanking my ass cheeks. Let me climb, what the fuck? Oh, thank god.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Is the spitter hitting you?
No, I'm not able to jump.
What the fuck? Okay, you're good. By the way, these towers give mad experience when you reach the top of them. Swear to God, if that spitter hits me while I'm climbing, I'm gonna fucking rage. Ooh, plastic. Well, at least my memory doesn't serve me poorly, right?
This is very true.
Because I'm doing this entire fucking run off memory.
Oh shit.
Did you fall?
I just fell.
Sorry, dude. Yo ho, yo ho, pirate's life for me.
Ooh. Oh, that's good.
Batteries. And why do I not feel like I'm at the top of this?
Because you're not, and guess why I'm.
I'm not at the top.
Back at the fucking safe house.
Am I really not at the top of this thing? Search the antenna for a transmitter clone.
Guess why I now have to run back to.
Fucking A. Ow. So this antenna is beneath me and I went too far up? How does it even make sense? Oh god, no, I'm stuck. Scythe.
Yo, I'm coming for you.
No, I'm my character's stuck.
Like, physically stuck?
Yes. Like, I slipped, and the game doesn't know how to recover. I can't even suicide.
I'm here again, so.
This is some bullshit. Do you hear me slamming my keys? GG, well played, Dying Light. Scythe, I can't even die. Oh! I got out! I got perfect! Exactly where I needed to be.
I just died because I couldn't climb.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scattered.
Well, at least you'll be on the right side, right? Why are there so many zombie dead bodies inside the water? All of them beheaded. That's concerning.
Oh fuck. It's a terrible time to, you know, go. Fucking black poppy.
Oh no, I actually lagged. 17 FPS. Ow. You missed what?
I was trying to jump down onto a safe spot and I missed.
Hey, where did you see Black Poppy? I'm following you. Who are trash cans? String. Two things of string. Ooh, vaulting over zombies gets you 20 experience, Scythe. How'd you get into the electrified fence?
Oh, there's a, rock wall that you, have to climb up through.
Ooh, coffee and a phone.
Yeah, you see that rock? There you go.
Health regen, fuck yeah. So we have to ascend.
Yep.
How though? Oh, inside.
Oh, I hope I don't fall. I hope I don't fall.
Hey, don't fall.
Oh.
Good job on not falling. Don't worry, angsty main character. This isn't the only long climb you're going to be doing this game. I'm asking myself the same question. Let's see. I almost missed that jump and I got really nervous. I fell and I thought I was gonna die.
Oh yeah, we are supposed to use this, okay.
I tried and that's what I fell on.
Okay, now where am I supposed to go? There? Nope.
Lol, no. Where the fuck do you go? You're on the same spot as me, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's not... here? Oh, jump to the white thing. Okay. I took a guess and I was right. Make sure you complete this tower before you go down. Like, don't just leave it. Keep going up. You're already here, might as well get the agility flag, no? Shit, how do you get to the other side of this thing?
Good place to jump to?
Oh fuck! That's where you have to go. Yeah, there's a small bar you have to jump onto from there.
Oh no. You're talking about that little bar right there?
Yep.
That tiny ass bar.
Yeah. I think that's it, right? That has to be it.
Oh! Oh!
What?
I almost fell, like, all the way down.
I don't know how else you would climb if that's not it. You know what I mean? I think you have to get on the tiny bar, and then that'll land you on the other side, and then you pull yourself up on the yellow. You know what I mean? Ooh! No, I fucking fell anyway. What? I landed. There's no other way of doing this, correct? Wait a minute.
Pretty scary.
That has to be it, right?
Oh, no. Oh.
Oh. The thickened plots. There's no other way to climb, correct?
Well, I can tell them.
And when I land on it, I push it. Oh my god! Fuck it, I'm just gonna continue.
Pussy.
You gonna keep going?
Oh yeah.
Alright. I guess we're figuring this place out then. If I follow my death, you're gonna catch me, right? Oh my god, that crunch.
Almost got it, and it just failed.
No, I've literally stood on it, and then it, like, places me off the bar. Yes! Got it. It's like as you land on the bar, you can't actually stand on it. You have to immediately press space again to jump on the yellows on the other side.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm.
I thought I found an alternative way out, but I guess not.
How am I supposed to get down? Believe.
Oh no, no, no. Oh.
Oh man. That crunch.
Hold on, I still need to get up there. We said we don't actually get to stand on it, we have to like immediately
Yeah, dude.
No.
Oh, you insta-died, didn't even give me a rest option.
Oh, that was ass. Whatever, let's go. We completed the mission. Oh, wait, where did it look? Right back on it. Fuck you, game.
Dude, you got fucked so hard.
Ow, I just fell. Fuck you, game.
Where does it place me? Right on the same fucking spot. Oh ho ho ho! Zombies. Dude, all these trash cans though. And a toolbox. Obviously, I'm a puppet if I'm in between two people, three people.
Yeah. The easiest way to become your own true self is to make as many allegiances as possible.
But he's not making allegiances, he's playing secondhand Serenade to fucking everybody.
Yeah, literally. Like, if you make enough allegiances, none of them can use you against them. So, it's the easiest way to become your own after now.
Upgraded crafting! Do you probably have $500 on this game? Make a med kit. What's that? Yeah, some mods only work in certain weapons. I can do that basic modification for another weapon if you want. You got a wrench you want upgraded?
Yeah.
Because I got a really good mod, like it just added 47 damage.
Oh, I don't think so.
Drop the item and I'll upgrade it. Did you get it? Look at the saddle on that thing. Oh, warning, we're getting close to nighttime.
What?
We're getting close to nighttime.
Awesome.
Not awesome.
Awesome. We have flashlights, though.
Those do not scare the infected. That aggroes yeah. them.
But it helps us to see.
That does not resolve the dicking you're about to receive. Dude, I forgot I had this cheesecake fucking vape. It's been steeping since I bought it. It's probably like OP now, huh, Scythe?
Probably.
Doesn't smell like cheesecake. What the fuck does it even smell like? Like strawberry cough syrup.
What the fuck?
That's what it smells like. Well, it tastes better than it smells. See what I mean? You hear the lady? Let's go straight to a safe house.
That word's in the safe house.
I marked it.
Why say that then?
Why you not press H? You don't like free agility experience?
I was more worried about finding the safe house.
Yeah, I know. I marked it, so the thing would point you literally in the direction you're supposed to go. What's in this door? Power cable. Dude, I got loot for days in this room. Duct tape, cigarettes. Oh my god. Dude, there's three chests in this room, Scythe. Coffee, more cigarettes. Permanently unlocked. Man, it's so fucking dark. Ryze's safe house is the closest safe house? Ain't that some shit, huh? Go inside and find a sleeping bag. We don't fuck around with the night here. Okay. Look at this dude. I'm gonna spot him. No, you got up anyway, you fucking pussy. Oh, if you go to the airdrop things, you get mad survivor points. Like 10,000 survivor points if you fight someone off in an airdrop. Where that blue is, Scythe?
Yeah.
Ooh, the lag. Hella lag. I felt like I was a console gamer for a second. Alright, I looted it. I don't know about you. Once you get like halfway through the game, the drops stop becoming like that. So, savor it while you can. There's still drop, but it's like chests that have been there for a while. And you have to kill a bunch of guys to get to it.
That makes sense, actually.
Like, the area will be flooded with Ryze's men. Yeah, it's just like one or two here or there right now.
Yeah.
You won't be able to turn a corner without bumping into them. That guy learned real quick, Scythe. Oh, there's a blueprint here. Random stutter OP. I'm like looting cash registers as I run, excuse me.
One of those moments where I wish we shared money.
Why is that?
If I could just run.
Oh, you mean like I pick up money and then you get it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the lag. There we go. I don't know. Oh, I think I know now. No? This is fire. Yep, this is where I'm supposed to go. Shit, I thought you were a zombie. I was about to swing at you. I mean, we're pretty much our zombies at this point, aren't we?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, no! Yeah, those bombers are the fucking worst infected in the game. They insta-kill you. So, like, if you're mailing zombies and you don't notice that it's a boomer, you just kill yourself on accident.
Couldn't find the monkey way, had to take the long way around.
I found the monkey way.
I think I found the bomber as well. Heard something explode. Oh damn, it hurts. Oh, that fucking sucks.
Ooh, a baseball bat and coffee. I found the spitter.
Alright, where did this put me? Oh fuck! Not okay.
that's a lot of infected, Scythe.
I hear you.
No, there's like 10. And the game wants me to kill all of them? Boomer. Oh my god, that was close. And it triggered more infected. Oh my god, another boomer. Three of them! Shit. Beware, I only saw one of the boomers die. Damn, he got fucking torn.
People, doesn't it?
Welcome to the real zombie apocalypse. Oh, that zombie tried to gank a scythe, and it straight up walked into the wire. That wasn't a kick, watch out behind you. That's a black ass zombie.
Oh look, he's burning just like a black man should.
Damn son.
I'm not racist.
Neither is Donald Trump. Yeah, we can do this.
Good to know.
We're just killing him on Mase. The fucking dude's not answering, Scythe. so weird. It says like fast travel, but it's not fast traveling correctly. A real man would have cleared the zombies himself.
Right?
We can grow a pair, old man. Oh, I have unspent skill points. I should probably do the same while we're in a safe zone. Blown up by who?
I do not take a drink for self-hatred. Sounds like a good idea.
Hey, at least you didn't step in purified dog shit.
This is true. Oh, that's so good. It tastes so good.
Oh, I went to a fucking vape shop because I didn't order any fucking cotton, which I probably still should do. But I went to a vape shop because my cotton was all fucked up, right? So, they like rewicked it, and the person tried to convince me that box mods were infinitely safer and all this shit.
Well, yeah, they are.
And that I would get more clouds out of a box mod.
It depends on which box mod you get, but yeah.
No, they're saying it's like just getting a box mod to make infinitely more clouds. Like, you wouldn't know. I'm like, I have Vox mods. I have two of them. Leave me alone. I don't need your extra shit. All I wanted was you to rework this, not to tell me your fucking life story about how my shit's obsolete even though it's not. You know what I mean? Well, that's Rises, dude.
Yeah.
How the fuck is he blocking both of us?
I have no idea.
That's fucking skill. Don't mind my HP, Scythe. Where the fuck are all the other zombies you just killed?
Shit. I'm picking a fucking lock from a fucking zombie because it domes me. You'll see, dude, there's a chest back here.
Hold on. I'm trying to get past this furious ticking. God damn it, Scythe. Sorry, where was the chest? Oh god. That scream is not comforting. Damn, that dude got fucked up.
Alright, chest is right over here.
Did my character really just heal you and I didn't even want to heal myself?
Yeah.
Boom. I've been using the same lockpick for like 10 chests, bro. I got this shit on. Oh, a jewelry box. Fuck yeah, dude.
Alright, let's continue.
I've been sitting at 35 HP for fuck knows how long. My character has to heal you. Don't forget to search the cars, dude. Nothing in the car.
Oh fuck, they're dead. Fuck that.
Is it at least pleasant?
No. No, that wasn't pleasant at all.
Don't worry, there's more. Parts. Is that it? It's just parts in this room? That's fucking lame. Let's see what you got for me. Where's the store guy? Did I miss him? Ooh, I made $1,100 off that sale, Scythe.
Nice.
You're gonna make a trigger. To be fair, he seems like a complete cunt. I'm pretty sure I'm going now, Sam.
You gotta understand what hell is and tell you for the shit we've done for fun.
The farther you get in this game, the more you feel bad for the main character. I just love how leaping on people gives me fucking 20 experience. You having some trial and error there, Scythe?
Yep. Mostly error.
Noticed. You're way the fuck far away from me. I feel like there's gonna be some super ultra boss monster. Oh wow. Holy fuck, I got wrecked.
Do I wanna know?
Guns? I was like 100 points away from leveling up, and I just lost 800. Don't go in the area without me, you will get wrecked. You ran the area without me, didn't you?
Nope.
Oh, there you are.
It's
Give me a second.
Huh?
I said give me a second.
Fuck your second.
So we're gonna... And hit that fucker from the left. We're gonna flank him entirely. This doesn't get a good shot on us. Then we're gonna barge in there. We're gonna fuck him. You ready?
Wait. You wanna just do it from the left entirely or from both?
From the left. We'll sprint. We only shoot one person.
Have one of us on fire.
Alright, no, we're good. Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Fuck. How did we get in? Gotta find a way in. That's fucking gross, dude. I popped it zit.
That's disgusting.
This whole bitch is wired up, huh?
Yeah.
Shit.
I think I know how to get on.
How? Oh, we have to attack him over the rock?
Fence to the top of the shelter on the over the gas station. Take out that guy, jump across, take out the other guy.
There's two guys?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I fucking died leaping to him.
Yeah. I'm gonna try
This is some horse shit.
Yeah, we both need to do it as quickly as possible. Been a pain in the ass, but I think that's the way you have to do it.
You suck?
Like, I fell through the roof and they're like, no, he's strong spirals, be careful.
Oh my god, he one-shotted me.
That's not good to know, man.
You can jump on the roof and drop down there. There's one person.
No, what? I damn it. Down to one hit point.
You can heal though, can't you?
I don't have med kit. What the fuck happened, man?
My fucking router disconnected, that's what happened. I thought it was my wireless adapter, so like unplugged it, replugged it, checked my phone, I had no fucking Wi-Fi.
Dude, that's why the first thing I check is my phone.
Well, my phone is behind me.
That's...
No. But I don't have any spots to farm. Also, it says you're not in a game to join? What? Oh, you're joining mine. Why the fuck are we at a tower? Did our spawn legitimately get shittier? Now we can just go down.
What's up?
You can just press F on that white thing and you go down. Did you say oops? Looks at your damage.
Oh shit. Almost died. Fuck.
Oh my, what the fuck was that explosion? Oh my god. I just fucking fell and wasted my last med kit. You gotta be spanking my ass cheeks. Holy shit, that guy's got the eye of the tiger.
Oh fuck, I'm down to one health. Nope.
Oh my god, how do we even do this? Let's go to the fucking tower, turn in our fucking thingy so we can stop losing survivor points. You know? Yeah, I'm gonna turn in my drop. Let's see. How close am I to next level? Yeah. The drop should do it.
What the fuck? Oh, okay. Like, I fell through the map layer.
Where the fuck's the tower? Where's the tower from here?
Which tower?
The tower, the one we report to, the one we started the game at, the one we're doing all this shit for? I swear to god, I can't find out my map right now.
their point.
Oh, I was looking the wrong fucking direction. Oh god, no, we can't agitate that guy. Yes, I had thrown too far ahead. I think I found a medical van. Yes, I did. It's a free med kit here.
I hear you, but there's a lot of infected there.
Nope. Here, it's just me, myself, and Irene, buddy. It was so calm, I was able to pick a lock. Another ambulance too. Fuck. I can't get the other one.
Yeah, throwing stars.
Hmm?
Fast over here.
Got another hammer. Oh, there's a spitter. That's fucking cool. Oh hell yes, he had a ton of stuff for me. The quartermaster?
Did he? purple.
What does?
You know you're tired and drunk when the bat bed looks comfortable. Fuck, it's 3? Where'd the time go? I swear, it was like 1 o'clock 20 minutes ago. The fuck? The fuck?
Having fun, Scythe?
I guess. I mean, fucking... I didn't realize the fucking 2 hours passed. 3.5 hours. Fucking... Oh, for the night soon.
We gotta That's at least funny. Kill this douchebag. We don't at least kill this douchebag.
Let's do it.
I'll be so disappointed. Also, I got 6 med packs. It's 3? Yeah, it is. Daily reminder that falling on zombies counts as a soft surface. Do you suddenly feel fatigued, Scythe?
Don't know.
Oh, it's not that late. Looks like clock. Oh! Oh! You don't want to get that inactive safe zone, Scythe? I'll take it as a no.
What,
so there's a safe zone right here. You want to take it?
Nope, fuck that. Don't die. Don't sleep.
We finish mission, not just kill the guy.
Don't die. Go to sleep.
Ooh, agility level. Oh, do you have something to do tomorrow?
Yeah. Well. Tomorrow at 6 I have to start filming, and I want to get some rounds of ingress in before then. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you were right there.
That was a bad move to even try to help you.
Huh?
That was a bad move to try to help you.
Oh, did you die too?
No. I got filled with fucking bullet holes though. I'm gonna wear this conveniently priced rock for you to come back. Yeah. Oh god, Scythe. We're gonna be death sprinting back.
Oh, what? Maybe you just one shot me. How? I fell in the wrong spot.
God, we died how many times with that one guy, and all we got was $28.
You got $28. I got throwing knives.
Search the bodies. Oh, found it.
Did you?
You're on a one-way mission right now, Scythe. I like what she says, you all know the drill. My character's been alive for like 3 days in the city. Oh shit, I got skill points to spend. Agility. No grapples.
I guess I have to talk to Cream first.
There we go. I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Yes, I do.
fucking way. No fucking way.
Yep.
It kicked us out of the room. Scythe.
Yeah.
What do we do?
Yeah. Run?
Okay. That's some bullshit. What do we do? Where's the nearest safe house? Oh, it's not that far at all. See the waypoint?
Okay. That's what we're running to?
Yeah.
Fuck it, let's do this.
We're gonna get dicked so hard. Oh god. Oh god. Scythe, look at your minimap.
I don't want to.
Fuck. I swear to god, these monsters smell fear. Oh my god, I'm gonna get surrounded by two of them. Holy shit, Scythe.
What?
I just jumped between three of them. Oh my god, my HP. Dude.
No.
I fell in between three crosshairs, bro. Right here. Holy shit.
Oh my gosh.
How did we go unnoticed? How the fuck did I just jump in between three Night Hunters? I heard the alert sound, like they were about to be alerted, as I fell in between them, Scythe. God damn, I'm a savage.
The house, do not want to be here.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's get this mission done and then we'll talk to the mech. Fuck, I fell.
They're just talking to the GRE?
There's worse things than being shot.
Every day I'm shuffling.
I am always shuffling, bitch. Friends, like.
Aw, I fucking fell.
Cooperating with the supplies. You wanted me to kidnap Jade Alden and dump her in the fucking room for 3 minutes of pay.
is your day. Let's go.
Fuck, I missed the jump. And as I miss the jump, my FPS drops to punish me.
As it should.
That'd be terrible, dude. Imagine if you underperformed and your frame rate just tanked. Oh, you lost his team fight? Oh, you get fucking 5 FPS for 10 minutes.
Oh, fuck, no.
10 FPS for 5 minutes. You're not even collecting these herbs. You're not collecting shit.
That's sleep.
No, you don't. You want sleep. Scythe, you know our people.
Was looking right at the safe house jump and I couldn't make it. But making a fucking jump on a bridge? No fucking problem. What the fuck is wrong with my game reflexes?
Alcohol.
Right?
I've missed some pretty fucking easy jumps. Fuck you, dude. There's all these people in this tower and I'm the only one hauling ass.
I'm
fucking dumb. Ooh, I backfisted that door.
See, this is the point where you take your weapon and you smack him across the head for being an idiot. Let him.
you can get off your ass and start helping Rise like I have been.
Right.
It apparently gave me antism, which means, you know, if you weren't a lazy fuck crying in your corner, if we all had provided, like, 9 antizen, we would have had way more than 2 cases. Or you can just be a lazy fuck. Yeah, there are.
Why can't I punch you? Why can't I punch you or kick you? You fucking retard. You know what I can teach you? I can see that idea.
We should see if the quartermaster has anything.
What's up?
We should see if the quartermaster has anything.
That's right, we should check that.
And this thing wants us to go to the roof.
Let's contact CRE and then,
did you go on the elevator? Am I wrong? Yeah, I'm wrong.
Oh, it's on the 4.
This would be a site. Totally us, Scythe.
What?
It says totally us. Drunk, sitting on a tower, talking about exploding hives.
And that is the most sobering moment of your life.
Bullshit, you can make full Molotovs. Get some propane tanks, you fucking pussy. Supposed to be ascending.
Oh wait, that's right. We didn't contact CRE. Fuck. My bad.
Thank you. savage.
Okay. Now let's go check the party master.
Ooh, a shovel. And a medkit. Fuck yeah. So what can I do with a shovel?
Who's that faggot we sell to?
That's the thing I kept putting on your weapons.
I'll sell.
Ooh, I got a good one, Scythe. Add toxin to any weapon.
Alright, fuck it. I think we're done for the night.
Up to you, man.
No, I think we're done for the night.
Alright.
Close my eyes and I see black coffee. Oh.